your friend Dan, and it's a very special night tonight. I'm so, so excited. I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to get a special guest to actually do some dueling, but I have, and so we're going to start right now. I already see, hey, Marnie's family, Kurt, Christy, those guys. Looks like some other people are tuning in. Steve and Martin, thanks for the like already. So I guess I'm stalling because I'm just kind of nervous to bring up my guest. So we're going to start the show right now. Here we go, everybody.
I used to work at Mojo's and I traveled playing shows. But then there was an outbreak which caused everything to close. Now we're under quarantine and we can't travel far. So I'm stuck here in my basement at my own piano bar. Give me requests and I'll give you my best at my bootleg piano bar.
Coming to you live from Facebook, it's Bootleg Piano Bar with Dan Louisell.
Ah, yes, and welcome again to the Bootleg Piano Bar. It's a very special night tonight, because instead of just me being alone here in my basement, I have a special guest. And it's been so long since I've worked with a partner, I almost forgot what this is going to be like. Couple of comments, couple of guesses so far, but always, again, it's nice to see people tuning in. Comment your hit requests if you want to. We're doing just the hits tonight, all the cliche, the big songs. But you know that. I might as well, without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Okay, I'm going to bring him on now. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my special guest. Hey! Hey, Dan! It's me! Hey, Dan!
Hey, Dan, how are you?
We should have talked about this maybe before we started, but can I ask you a question?
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
How are you here?
What's your question?
Like, how are you here right now? I didn't ask you how or why you're here.
How are you here? What are you asking me?
Like, are you from the past?
Did you pre-record a video? Do you remember doing that? No.
Okay, so are you then... You're not from the future. That's impossible.
No, that is impossible.
How are you here?
Skype?
No, not Skype.
Well, I don't know what you're asking me. What do you want from me?
Okay, fine. Okay, why don't you see if anybody has requested any songs. You check comments, and I'll get some drums ready. Okay. Let's start with some Motown. You like the sounds of Motown?
Motown's good. Okay. The only comment so far is a couple of claps, but that's okay. Yeah, well, let's go ahead and start the show. Are you hooking up drums? Yeah, get some drums going. Man, it looks like everything's kind of choppy. I hope everything's not all choppy. This is really hard to do. Maybe I hit this button.
Okay, that sounds good. Is that good?
Yes.
Okay. One, two, one,
two,
three, four.
Play it, Dan.
What can make me feel this way? My girl,
my girl,
my girl, talking about my girl,
talking about my girl.
I got sunshine on a cloudy day with my girl.
So that's my partner Dan.
And that's my partner Dan. What?
Do you want to play a song?
Dude, yes, I would love to play one of the songs.
Yes, I will hook you up with some drums. Let me find one. Why don't you check out some of the comments while I'm getting your drums ready?
Well, let's see. Ryan L.I., holy shnikes, of course. Mary, thank you for appreciating the harmony. Some Neil Diamond. We'll definitely get that coming up pretty soon, Mary. Oh, hey, Mom. But yeah, we got some
ready
stuff.
Ready when you are.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
Okay.
That sounds good.
This is a great hand clapping song. One,
two,
one,
two, three, four. My bad. Sorry. When I wake up, yes, I know I'm gonna be to my new wax up next to you. And if I go out, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And if I get drunk,
yes,
I know I'm gonna be the man who's getting drunk on the internet. And when I haver, I don't know what that means, but I hope that I can haver over you. 'Cause I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door when I'm working. Yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's twerking hard for you. When the money, stop it, comes in for the work I'll do, I'll pass off almost every penny on to you. When I come home, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who comes home next to you. And when I
something,
nailed it, forgot this part, but I hope that I can something over you. 'Cause I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Ba-da-da, 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 ba-da-da,
shot of vodka,
shot of vodka,
Lady Gaga,
Lady Gaga. But I did la da da did la da da. When I'm lonely, what are you counting? Yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. Gonna be the man who's lonely without Paul Bickle. Hey, Paul. 'Cause I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down your door.
Hey, Dan.
What, Dan?
Should we try something?
It makes me nervous.
Let's alternate the whole chorus, quarter notes. You start. Here we go.
This is gonna be a train wreck.
One, two, three, four.
I would walk 500 miles
and
I would walk 500 more
just to
be
the
man who walks 1,000 miles
to
fall
down
at your door.
Ba-da-da,
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 ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da,
ba-da-da,
ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da, ba-da-da, just to be the man who played this song for you.
Hey, my partner Dan. It's my partner Dan, everybody.
Hey, thanks.
Do you know what, Dan?
What's up, Dan?
I want to play some country music. I see there's a couple requests for country music. How do you feel about country music?
What country?
The U.S., of course.
That
the
makes
US.
Sense.
It spells us.
It spells us. Like, there's one of us.
Okay, one of the most recognizable songs of all time. Here we go. blame it all on my roots.
Roots.
I showed up in boots.
Boots.
Ruin your black tie fair. I was the last one to know, the last one to show. I was the last one you thought you'd see there. Well, I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said Holly, we
oh, my audio's
room,
off.
But you'll never hear me complain.
Sorry to interrupt you.
Why? Because I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. You're not crazy. See, I'm not big on social graces.
Think I'll slip on down to the
oasis. I got friends. Thanks, Sam.
You're welcome.
Low places. I guess I was wrong. Just don't belong. But man, we've been there before.
We sure have, Dan.
Everything's alright. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Well, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then I'll be as high as that ivory tower that you're living in. Because I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. See, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down to the
oasis.
I got friends in low places. So yes, I do.
Nice.
Yes, Dan.
What's up? Oh, is it my turn?
Okay. I can hook you up with drums. Let me find some good ones.
Yes, please. I always want some drums. Give me like a find like a jungle kind of thing. Marnie's family. This isn't so confusing. There's just two of me today. That's perfect. That's actually what I want. Stephanie's boys. It's just there's two of me today. So okay, this is the beat I need. Everybody's gonna know this one. My partner Dan's gonna help sing it too, right? Well, no, that was what I wanted. What happened? Why did you do that? Start it. Start it back up.
Yeah, I think we're good if this works for you.
It does. I was just trying to tell you that. Here we go.
Okay.
One, two.
One, two.
Okay, fine.
Over at 10, you told me time and again, but you're late. I wait around and then I went to the door. I can't take any more beside you. You let me down again. Well, baby, baby, I'm trying to find a little time, and I'll make it mine. I'll be home. I'll be beside the phone waiting for you.
Still,
I need you more than anyone, darling. You know that I am from the start. Build me up,
buttercup, don't break my heart. To you, I'm a toy, but I could be the boy you adore if you just let me know. Although you're untrue, I'm attracted to you all the more. Why do I need you so?
Baby, baby, I'm trying to find a little
up, baby, just to let me down.
Let me down.
And mess me around, and then
worst of all,
you never call, baby, when you say you will.
That's inappropriate.
But I love you still. I need you.
I need you.
More than anyone, darling. You know that I had from the start. So build me up.
Hey, build me up, Buttercup.
Love that song. What a great song, Dan.
Thanks, Dan.
Well, I see. I've got a request for some dance music.
I know. I saw that one too.
Do you know what that sounds like?
What does it sound like, Dan?
Sounds kind of like Dan's music. Not Dan's, even though I am pluralized.
Wait, so
dance music.
Two Dan's.
So Dan, check out some more comments while I look at, hook up these drums.
No, I am. Hi. Oh, my Aunt Debbie's talking to Lindsay. I like when they come on here and talk to each other. That makes me feel like we're in a room together. Phyllis, nice to see you again. Yes, Kim, Sasha. It's not sorcery. There's two of me today. It happens sometimes, I guess. We haven't quite figured out why or how.
Yeah, I'm ready if you are.
Okay, I didn't mean to keep you waiting.
Here we go, let's see. All right, Dan.
What?
I need your help kind of a lot with this one. Can you do all the hard high notes?
You got it, Dan.
Okay. If you see a faded sign at the side of the road, it says 15 miles to the left.
Love Shack.
I got me a Chrysler, a 2017 Pacifica. So come on and bring your jukebox money.
The Love Shack is a little old place where we can get together. Love Shack, baby. Love Shack, baby. Love Shack.
Woo.
Love Shack, baby. Love Shack.
Woo.
The sign says,
woo.
Stay away, fools, cause love rules at a Love Shack.
Well, it sits way back in the middle of a field of the funky old shack, and I gotta get back.
Glitter on the mattress,
glitter on the highway, glitter on the front porch, glitter on the hallway.
Shack, baby.
Love Shack, that's where it's at. Love Shack, that's where it's at.
Open my Chrysler, it's as big as the whale, and it's about to set sail. I got me a car and also a Jeep Renegade, so come on and, yeah, let's skip to the good part.
Okay.
Bang, bang, bang on the door, Daniel. Knock a little louder, sugar.
Bang, bang, bang on the door, baby.
I can't hear you.
Bang, bang
on the door, sugar.
Bang, bang
on the door.
Come on, bang, bang
on the door, baby.
Bang, bang.
Your what?
Tin roof.
Rust.
2, 3, 4.
Love Shack. Love Shack. Love Shack, baby, Love Shack.
A hugging and a kissing and a dancing with your cousin at the Love Shack.
Thanks again.
Dan, before you say anything.
Oh, sorry, I already did.
Before you say anything or start your next song, I think we should do a toast.
Oh, I just, yeah, I agree, but I just took a drink. Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Yes, let's raise our drinks. And when I say drink, you say toast. Drink!
Toast!
Drink!
Toast!
Here's to being out, hanging out with us on this live dueling pianos night here at the Bootleg Piano Bar. It's about 20 after 7, and I appreciate everybody tuning in. I know there's a lot of big speculation about my mystery guest. I hope you're satisfied.
How could they not be? It's me, of course.
Cheers to you guys.
Cheers to you, Dan.
Here's to hanging in there.
Is that your toast? Here's to hanging.
Dan, I'm going
to
be honest. I thought I had a better toast ready. Should we do another one?
No.
Okay. All right, do you have a song ready?
I do. Give me some drums, man. I'm going to do another one of these requests. Let's see. Uncle Scott, put down your book. Check out what's happening.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm ready.
One,
two,
one,
two, three.
Outro a little bit.
That's okay. You did your best, and it's my best too.
Oh, Dan, do you know what?
What?
You've probably noticed too, because you're also logged in. I keep seeing the same request for this one song. I was kind of thinking we should save it till the end, but maybe we should do it now because it's what the people are asking for.
I'd like to do it now. I know what you're talking about, especially since John Lee's watching.
I'm going to take another drink first.
Me too.
In fact, let's both. When I say drink, you say more. Drink!
More!
Drink!
More!
When I say rush, you say more. Rush!
More!
Rush!
More? Like the mountain?
Like the mountain.
Yeah, okay. Dumb.
No, that wasn't my toast. Here's to staying in and being safe. And if you stay by yourself long enough,
you may multiply.
I couldn't have said it better myself, Dan.
You didn't, Dan.
this guy, he's good.
Yeah, okay, classic.
All right. Dan, we're going to do one in the key of B flat and major.
One of the best keys, the people's key.
Yes, and okay. This is the tricky one. I need your help again. All right. I'm just going to start it. Are you ready?
I'm always ready. I hate that I'm behind. You're in sync and I'm behind. I'm just going to deal with it.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy because I'm physical, little high, little low. Anyway, the wind blows.
Cross arms.
Thanks, man. Mama just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama,
I get it.
Life has just begun. But now I've gone and thrown it all away. It's too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I've got to go. Gonna leave you all behind and face the truth. Mama, anyway the wind blows.
Just gotta get right out of here. Don't milk it. Come on. Hurry up. Dan, you too, Dan.
Thanks, dude. I messed up the drum part. Good job following that, so I'm sorry about that. What were you going to do? Did you have one you were going to do, Dan?
Yes. I had a request from the 1970s. I also had a request for someone, Mary, who did not want to hear this song tonight. But unfortunately, it's going to happen because I got a request to do it. That sounds pretty good. That's a good tempo. I like that. I like what you've done. So, yeah, so to whoever requested not to play this, I'm not sorry. So let's go ahead and do it now, Dan. I'm ready if you are.
The comments froze over here. I can't read them right now.
Sorry. Yeah, somebody requested not to hear this one.
I'm ready when you are.
I know. I've been trying to start this. One, two, four.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it. More than I know, it's going strong. Was in the spring, but spring became construction. Who would believe you'd come along?
Put up your hands.
Touching hands.
Don't lean over here.
Reaching out.
Reach out your hands.
Touching me.
Counts as touching me.
I don't stop it.
Touching you. Whoa, sweet Caroline.
Bum, bum, bum.
Good times never seem.
How good, Dan?
So good. So good. So very good.
Been inclined,
bum, bum, bum,
to believe they never would, but I just did. I look at the night, and in the night, it doesn't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two.
Get it in.
Two of us, two of me.
And when I hurt,
it's when he pees
the...
That cleared up with cream. How dare you?
How can I hurt when I'm holding you?
One. Hold up one. Thank you.
Touching one.
Touch it.
Reaching out.
Touching me. No, but seriously, don't touch me.
Touching you.
We're the same person, but I can still get the virus from you.
Sweet Caroline,
bum, bum, bum.
Good times never seem.
How
good, so good, so especially good.
I've been inclined,
bum, bum, bum,
to believe they never would. Sweet Caroline.
Damn.
What, Dan?
I hate to interrupt, so I always want to double check that I'm not interrupting you.
Well, Rodney thinks you're stepping on my toes.
What's another one of those comments that that keeps getting brought up?
Well, I
that's
I had
right. I've got that same thing.
Some journey. Yeah.
Mine unfroze. So,
oh, good.
we might as well do this one now. This is a this is one of the biggest hits ever. And like I said, what night is this, Dan?
It's hits night.
It is hits night. So we're doing the hits, and I don't know why I keep babbling. I should just get right to it. This is ready.
You're stalling. Ooh. We're doing this in E.
If you know what you need to help us sing it,
I'll help Dan.
Yes. All right, here we go.
Let it go.
I'm not sorry.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. You took a midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy born and raised in South Detroit.
That's Windsor.
You took the
But you messed up a little bit, and I don't want to embarrass you, but I wish you would have practiced that a little more before
Why would you bring this up right now? That's so unprofessional.
I'm not trying to start anything.
Well, you have started something. You've started everything.
It's just like, I don't know. We're obviously twins. Well, is this twins?
Are we twins? If we're twins, I'm obviously the good twin.
You're not the good twin.
I am the good twin.
If either of us...
I'm the good one.
Okay.
I'm the good looking one.
So if you're the good twin and that makes me evil, Then fine. I'll be the evil twin. But we're going to do some country music about it.
That makes sense, I suppose.
Yes, every problem gets settled with country music in this country.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Read a couple of comments. I'm going to set this up.
Well, Rodney wanted to hear a song called I Touch Myself. Unfortunately, Rodney, I can't quite reach all the way over there. Otherwise, I might think about playing that one.
Ah!
I guess the drums are working. Anyway, Floyd gets it. Remember Floyd, Dan? Oh, geez. Okay, fine. You're really going to do this, aren't you?
I'm the evil Dan.
Then I'm the great Dan.
I know that my horns are disappearing. I'm not going to do anything about that right now. Well, I challenge you to a duel, sir.
Horn green screen. I accept your challenge.
Hey, here we go.
All right.
One. Two,
one, two, three,
four. Well, the devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind. He's way behind. He's willing to make a deal. When he come across that young boy, saw a fiddle and playing, stop horsing around. Devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said,
"Well, let me tell you what. Fiddle player too, and if you care to take care, I'll make a bet with you.
Now you play freaking fiddle, bro, but give the devil his due. I'm better fiddle than I want to get your soul, since I'm better than you." The boy said,
"My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take this bet. You're gonna regret, cause I'm the best you've ever been."
Johnny rising up pure, but won't play a fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. If you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
The devil opened up his case and said,
"Start the show," and fire flowed his fingertips as he robbed up his bow.
He pulled a bowl across the ring and made a deal.
Bang! It sounded something like this.
Victorious.
Johnny, one, two, three, four. The devil finished. Johnny said,
"You're pretty good, old son, but if you sit right there in that chair right there, let me show you how it's done."
On a modern run, boys, run. Fell on the house with the rising sun. Chained the rip and picking out dough. Jumping it up, I know, y'all know.
The devil bowed his head cause he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle right down at Johnny's feet.
Johnny said, "Devil, come on back if you ever want to try again, cause I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best who's ever been."
Find him on a run, boys, run. Down the house with the rising sun. Chilly rip and picking up dough. Jumping it up, I know y'all know.
Here we go.
Oh my goodness. The real.
Oh, but.
What?
It wasn't the real devil. It was just me in a mask.
How do I know you're not the real devil?
Not the real devil.
I guess I'll just have to take him by his word. Which is mine.
Dan.
What? What?
I hate that we had this fight.
I do too.
So let's make up. Let's do one more song. What do you say? Do you want to do one more song?
Yes,
tonight?
Yes. I think there's one more
it's
song.
It's been about I don't know. Well, it's like it's almost quarter to eight.
It's 7:46.
I don't know how many stuff we plan to do, but
It's up to you,
Can
man.
Can I ask you a question, Dan?
You just did.
So, we don't know where you're from or how you're here.
Correct.
But I'm just trying to solve this. What did you do this morning?
Oh, great question. Let's see. I woke up, made some coffee. Well, I drank some coffee and then did school with the kids. And then I made lunch. I went for a run. Got ready for the show tonight.
Yeah, that sounds very familiar. An awful lot like what I did this morning. Okay, fine,
Dan. That makes sense.
What are you doing later tonight when we're done here? What are you doing?
Well, when the show's done, I'll probably go upstairs and watch some cartoons with the kids before they go to bed. That's basically...
Do you know what, Dan?
What?
Those are my plans, too. This is crazy. Well, I'm not sure how this happened, but I'm glad that it did.
Me too, Dan.
Okay. I don't know if we'll do it again, but we're going to do one more song, Dan, if that's okay.
Yeah, of course. That's why I'm here.
Okay,
yeah.
And again, thanks, everybody, for tuning in.
Yeah.
It's great to see so many familiar faces. Don't forget, I'm playing... Wednesday night is tomorrow. That's what, Dan?
Happy hour.
Happy hour, that's yeah. Right. And then Friday and Saturday... Oh, wait, Dan, what time is happy hour?
6 p.m., Dan.
That's right, 6 p.m. Then Friday and Saturday, I play at 7.
Mm-hmm.
And that's all right here at www.facebook.com/dan.louisell.
That's our name.
That's who... I am. Okay, so we're going to do one more of these requests, probably the biggest and baddest request of all time.
It's almost not baddest.
And it goes a lot like this. Actually, Dan, I
what?
Need your help.
What? I'm here to help.
Do you happen to have any other auxiliary sort of stuff over there?
You're talking about the harmonica Mom sent to
us. Exactly what I mean. Okay, yeah. Get ready. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Ah!
Okay, here we go. Sorry, let me do that again. I lost what I was doing.
It's D minor.
It's 9 o'clock on a... Nope, it's...
7:49.
7:47 on a Tuesday.
Close enough.
The regular crowd screams as loud as you can. There's an identical person sitting across from me, and we both happen to be named Dan. And there's a song, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes. Sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. Oh, la, da, 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 da.
You got it now?
But I'm thinking it, I forgot the word.
I know, I got you covered.
Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight.
Here in this room, yeah.
Hey, Dan.
What?
Check the comments. Who's here on a Tuesday?
Oh, Debbie, Rodney, Phyllis, Sasha, Lindsay.
And Dan gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's we that they're coming to see, to forget about quarantine for a while.
And the piano, it sounds like a carnival.
Okay. All right.
And the piano, it sounds like Sports Center.
Sports.
And the piano, it sounds like sticks.
Okay, okay.
On the piano, it sounds like a TV show.
Nice. All right. How about this?
The piano, it sounds like a video game.
I went down a pipe. Right, Dan? Oh, hold on, I got a star. Oh, did someone go underwater?
I was still swimming. That's probably enough of that.
And the piano, it sounds like a ringtone.
Ooh. Oops. There it is.
It's impressive.
Thank you.
Droid.
Are you done? Okay.
And the microphone smells like a beer. And they sit at the bar and put more Eddie in our jar and say, man,
what are you doing here, Dan?
I'm going la la diddy da. La la diddy da. Da da.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you all for tuning in tonight. On behalf of my partner, Dan.
On behalf of my partner, Dan.
We're the Dans.
Yes.
Thank you for tuning in. Come find me again on my regular bootleg piano bar nights. Here we go.
Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Cause we're all in the mood for a melody. And you've got us feeling all right. Feeling all right.
Applause. Can't have the end without the applause.
All right, Dan. Well, one more time. I don't know how you made it here, but I'm glad you did this. It's a lot easier to do stuff with a partner.
Yes, I agree.
Even though I guess sometimes I just hate myself.
Jinx.
I'm just kidding. I don't hate myself. I don't hate you, Dan.
I don't hate you, Dan. I think you're
all right. Up top, my brother. All right. One more time for my partner, Dan, everybody.
See you later. Oh, I don't know what happened to the applause of the sound. Anyway, yes, one more time for my partner, Dan. I have no idea how he was able to be here tonight. That's super crazy. Man, I see a few people tuning in. Hold on. My mom's finally here, Phyllis. You know what? Hey, Dan, are you still around? I think maybe we should bring him back for an encore. What do you say? An encore? Okay. All right. Dan, come on back.
Okay, all right. I guess if that's what the people want, we'll give them one more.
Get on mic.
Country music?
Yeah, that's great.
Okay.
Great
about,
idea.
Let's see. Do we want drums? No, we don't need drums on this one.
No, no drums. Hey, Ross.
Country roads.
Great song.
Take me home.
play. I belong West Virginia, Mountain Mama, hello mama, take me home, you country road.
I belong from home,
almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, blowing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place.
Hey, again, thanks everybody for tuning in tonight. Come back for regular bootleg piano bar Wednesday, Friday, Saturday. Wednesdays at 6, Friday and Saturday at 7. Dan, stop mugging over there. All right, thanks for tuning in. Good night. Are you leaving? Okay. Good night, everybody. That's the show.
I used to work at Mojo's and I traveled playing shows, but then there was an outbreak which caused everything to close. Now we're under quarantine and we can't travel far, so I'm stuck here in my basement at my own piano bar. Give me requests and I'll give you my best at my bootleg piano bar.
Coming to you live from Facebook, it's Bootleg Piano Bar with Dan Louisell.